Hello, let's meet the I Heart Guts stomach plush. Your stomach is where, of course, all of your food goes, and I wanted to show you how awesome our the I Heart Guts plush stomach is. It says, stomach, I ache for you. There's lots of good nuggets of information in here about how your body works, so let's read it. The stomach creates a highly acidic environment used to digest all the cookies, ice cream, and bacon you gobble up. This little guy's digestive juices help break down food for the intestine, which absorbs the actual nutrients. Don't forget to chew. And there's the stomach eating lots of healthy fruits and vegetables. Moving right along, we can see the stomach where it is in the body, kind of on the upper left. It says, stomach, pardon my grumbling. Location, upper left of the abdomen. Likes, butterflies, hydrochloric acid, belly rubs, gastroenterologists. Dislikes, tummy aches, ulcers, gastric bypass, feeling upset, hunger. Favorite reads, Howard McGee's On Food and Cooking, also loves Bon Appetit. Favorite television is Everything on the Food Network, and wants to meet someone who loves to cook because we love to eat. And here's just some more artwork, the stomach all happy with a bunch of delicious fruits and vegetables. And it says, roses are red, this stomach is orange. You give me butterflies, nothing rhymes with orange. And here is the rest of our collection. We have everything from the uterus to the adrenal gland in plushy, happy form. You can snuggle your sinuses. You can cuddle your tonsils. It makes a great gift for somebody who's, say, missing their gallbladder. Here's some of the more rare and unusual friends. We've got the inner ear. We've got the cervix. All kinds of strange, wild, and wonderful, wacky gifts to give to all your weird friends. And that is the I Heart Guts plush stomach.